your hypnotic thought of the day. You should always observe your own feelings, especially when they're negative, so that you're able to break or interrupt the pattern of negativity by learning to find a place in your mind where you store happier thoughts and emotions, and then you can therefore take yourself to this place whenever you feel anything less than those feelings.